Last Christmas, the Merry Workshop has been taken over by elves. But instead of making presents for Santa to deliver to every child, they're adapting lots of toys for disabled children to play with this festive period.
Lots of toys that you'll be familiar with. Yes, a press a paw,
or squeeze a tummy to make it do its thing. Now, that's